Hi everyone, in this video we're going to go through how to change the volume of an Android phone without clicking the buttons at the side. So one of the major problems I wanted to solve is to have some sort of a way to change the volume without always clicking volume up and down with the buttons. So the only way to do that without an application is through accessibility. And go to accessibility, then go to accessibility menu, turn on the accessibility menu, click allow, and it explains how to work with it. But what's important is when you click with two fingers at the bottom and lift it, let's see when it works, then you have a volume setting over here that you can change the volume without an application. That would work on YouTube and any other application, just two fingers at the bottom, and you lift it and you control the volume. Another thing to do, I really hate gestures. I rather have it through a menu. So a bonus would be just how to bring back the three buttons at the bottom that were available in previous versions. So what you're looking for is gestures. In gestures, you go through navigation system here. In the navigation, you bring back the three buttons at the bottom. Advantage using this is that you get this little man over here, and when you click it, you get the volume immediately, and you can control it just by clicking at the bottom. And in addition, I really like the back button, so getting it back is also an advantage. I hope you liked the video. If you did, leave a like, comment, subscribe. It really helps me a lot, and have a great day.